So I've told people about these egg vending machines before, and they always say the same thing. Oh, but Stephen, won't the eggs fall down and break? Well, it's actually less like a vending machine and more like lockers. So what will happen is, you see they're all in little shelves. You'll put 300 yen in here, you turn the key, you open the locker, and you get your basket of eggs. And that's pretty much it. There you go. Egg vending machine.